Hey everybody, so today is my 40th day of my Knight of Sufferlandria preparations, and it's a short session. Today is Christmas Eve, by the way. It's 7:30 already. I hope there will be a Christmas Eve today. Anyway, as I said, short session, 36 minutes, short warm-up now, and it's cadence drills. So usually I was using my 4i power meter and accompanied cadence sensor. I always broke it at 174 RPM regularly, so it doesn't go higher. So now I changed. A couple of sessions before, changed to my power to max. I actually don't know how high this one will go. I will hope I will figure out today. So see you soon. I will tune in again for the, I think, for the last. For the last six drills. Okay, see you. All right, so I finished five intervals. One more to go, and I'm satisfied. So while my 4i power meter usually clipped at exactly 175 RPM, and this is my number for 2 years now, 1 year. The power to max goes way higher. So first interval was 172, so I didn't know. Second one, 184. No clipping, nice data. Third one, 192. Fourth and fifth, not higher, somewhere below, but way over 174, I'm sure. So I don't think I will top today the 192 RPM. But now at least I know I can improve. My target now is 200 RPM plus. Before I wasn't sure if I can do it. There was a big uncertainty, but now I know. I mean, it's not just for data geeks. It's, I think, very important to know whether you make improvement between your brain and your muscle. If the neuromuscular connectivity, if you really can improve during your training, and particularly a day before a race. Yes, the cadence drills are nice. Next day your legs are flying. And if you know, okay, I'm improving now. I'm priming my the communication between brain and muscle. Well, it makes you feel better, right? Anyway. Up here. 110, 115, 20, 25, 30, and then go. Nope, 192. I was not sure if I had the right gearing right now. I think it's okay. So, resume. summary, just talking about cadence. For I, power to max, way to go. Anyway, now my power to max will be used mainly on my indoor rides, where I, well, check on my cadence. And the 4i, once the drive side power meter arrives, I will use on my canyon outdoors. It would be maybe more interesting to have the independent measurements between the left and right leg. Cadence of 170 plus. Not really important. Anyway. Try to breathe a bit. You. Enjoy your Christmas night, your Christmas Eve. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, whatever you prefer. See you soon. Subscribe to my channel. It'd be very nice. Make a little donation. A dollar, a euro. Go hyaku en. Whatever. To the Davis Phinney Foundation. You see the link down in the description box, whatever. And yes, please like my videos. I try to increase my content, and not only on the bike. Okay, take care. Be awesome.